right, so here we are back in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Truly an MMA hotbed. This UNS Arena has been a host to any number of different historical moments in the UFC, and we have some more UFC history here tonight, champ.
In one of the biggest moments for women Brazilian...
Whoa! Back to the feet! All right, here we go, early round one. We talk about wrestling being a great equalizer in MMA, but... Oh! Perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the coach.
He is all about that left kick to the body.
Big punch lands over the top. I was going to follow this one up. Look at him working and trying to shut the liver down.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Right hand, then a left. So he lands a jab there. Pretty nicely done, DC.
You can really control a fight just knowing how to fight behind your jab.
Oh! Massive kick to the body. Looked like it did stun him a little bit. Oh! Nice liver shot lands. Kick right under that right elbow. Oh! Oh! And just like that, the fight is over. Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. So we set it inside the octagon.